What's up, folks? Rob from Mailbird here. Today, we will go through the best email clients for Windows so that you can access your Gmail accounts directly from your desktop and manage all your emails at once from a single app interface. But first of all, how do we even choose those email clients in the first place? Here's the criteria we've used. Features, app integrations, user experience and interface, security, pricing options, and user reviews from popular platforms. The main features that Thunderbird offers its users are multiple account management, unified calendar, filtering options, and tagging. You can find an extensive library of add-ons in Thunderbird's add-on manager like Send Later, Gantt View, Web Translate, and many more. The learning curve for a user who has just started using Thunderbird could be quite steep. Figuring out where all the core features are located could be quite confusing at the beginning, but as with any other tool, you can get used to it over time. Thunderbird offers strong antivirus protection, which makes this email client suitable for both personal and business use. Thunderbird has been ranked pretty high by its users with a 4.3 out of 5 rating. It stands out for simple user experience, a wide variety of integrations, and a unified inbox view. The main benefits that Thunderbird offers its users are unlimited accounts, totally free, new features and integrations in an open source environment. The main disadvantages are clunky and outdated look and feel, frequent bugs and malfunctioning, and lacks integrations with popular productivity tools. This app is totally free. Mailbird offers a unified inbox which allows you to manage all your correspondence from one place, but you can also manage each account separately. A unified calendar helping you keep track of all your important meetings from all your accounts. Email snoozing, which allows you to manage your correspondence when most convenient to you. Contact manager, syncing all your contacts into one place. Email tracking, which allows you to remain in the know and know when a receiver has read your message. And tons of other life-saving extras that allow you to improve your online communication and save plenty of time. Do you frequently work with external tools like Google Docs, Asana, or Dropbox? With Mailbird, you will no longer need to switch between them back and forth. Instead, you can use all of them in the same convenient interface and turn your email app into a genuine productivity workstation. Mailbird is clean and clutter-free. Even if you're using this email client for the first time, you will quickly grasp how to get the most out of it without complicated multi-step tutorials. Mailbird doesn't store any sensitive information on their servers. All information from your accounts is only stored on your computer and is never shared with anyone else. With a 4 out of 5 rating, Mailbird gathers very positive reviews from their users, and they especially emphasize on the unified inbox to manage multiple email accounts, social and communication platforms, productivity apps, email tracking, snoozing, and so much more. The main benefits that Mailbird offers its users are unified inbox and unified calendar, supports both IMAP and POP3 email accounts, connected to business and social apps to boost productivity. The main disadvantages are Mailbird is not yet available for Mac as a mobile app or on any app store. Instead, you'd have to download it directly from the Mailbird website. Mailbird does not offer a free version, but there is a trial period available. The app doesn't support CalDAV or CardAV. Mailbird is available for both home and business use. A monthly subscription starts at $3.25, or you could purchase a lifetime subscription that starts at $189.99. Outlook also offers a series of handy features like multiple account management, task management, message alerts, and a calendar. You can also use productivity apps like Zoom, Asana, Calendly, and Slack. The Outlook user interface is easy to navigate. However, it does include some additional features that may produce some distractions. Microsoft Outlook offers enhanced security, protecting your email account from malware and viruses. Outlook is rated 4.4 out of 5 by its users, which points out the convenience of integrating Microsoft products with the email app, along with several platforms, productivity, and social apps. The main benefits that Outlook offers its users are the possibility to manage multiple calendars, easy task management, and a lot of add-ons that integrate with popular productivity tools. The main disadvantages are no unified inbox, no unified calendar, and unavailable without a Microsoft 365 subscription. To use Microsoft Outlook as an email client, you would have to purchase a Microsoft 365 subscription. Home subscriptions start at $99 per year. In addition, you would have to add $6 monthly for business purposes. This app holds many practical features like multiple account management, email snoozing, synced calendar, contact management, and note-taking. You can use communication integrations like Zoom or Microsoft Teams, or storage integrations like Dropbox. EmClient is easy to navigate, and you can quickly figure out where the main features are. There are no unnecessary elements that clutter the interface, so it's very similar to your Gmail inbox. Security is one of the key benefits of EmClient that offers PGP encryption. With a 4 out of 5 rating, EmClient is valued for its unified inbox feature, app integrations, and its simple and minimalistic design. Benefits of EmClient are: it supports POP3, SMTP, Exchange, and Microsoft 365. It has a clean and user-friendly interface, and it integrates multiple calendars all in one place. The main disadvantages that EmClient presents are slow loading speed when dealing with big inboxes, it does not offer end-to-end encryption, and limited integrations with popular applications. Initially, you get a 30-day trial for the full version. The free version only allows you to connect 2 email accounts. If you want to add more accounts, you would have to choose an individual or business plan starting at $49.95. Mailspring allows multiple email account management, email snoozing, message scheduling, an inbuilt translator, and a performance dashboard. Mailspring doesn't prioritize integrations with third-party tools. So if you want to use third-party productivity tools directly from the interface of your email client, you won't be able to do so with Mailspring. Mailspring aims to create a seamless experience while using your favorite email provider. During the onboarding or while configuring the settings, you can choose to adjust the email client's interface. Mailspring is GDPR compliant, but they don't mention any other specific security protocols that would offer enhanced security for your email accounts. With a 4.1 out of 5 rating by its users, Mailspring has stood out for its easy-to-use interface, email tracking, access to social media platforms, and building target profiles. The main benefits that Mailspring presents are: integrates with most email providers, clean and user-friendly interface, and translation supported in over 10 languages. The main disadvantages are: it doesn't support POP or Microsoft Exchange, it doesn't integrate with most popular productivity tools, and most advanced features are only available on paid plans. You can use the free version with limited options, or you could go for the pro version, which will cost you $8 a month. Well, guys, that's it for today's video. I invite you to hit the like and the subscribe button down below, and don't miss out on any new content.